Okay, here's a little bit of some of the aircraft that I have. So that's what I was flying before. A321, A380 Airbus. Let's see if this changes. I don't have any internet right now, so there's that one. That's one of my favorite, man. Air Force Globemaster C-17. It's got some Cessnas in there. They're pretty easy to fly after flying a jet. X-Cub, an A-10, P-38, F-18. That's fun to fly. And a Spitfire. So we're going to take and choose a different plane. Don't know if I can select from this screen or not. Let me see. No, I got to go back. So let's go down to F-18 and then fly that. And we'll take off from LAX also. You got your screen at about a 45 degree angle to and right to left steady. Let's see if I can get out of here. Cut across the grass. This probably won't need much of a runway. See the plane tilt. Okay, let's take this bird off. Let's go over to the mountains here. Almost 800 knots. See if we can try landing this baby. Start slowing it down. Probably too fast and too high. Ah! Don't crash. Okay, I'm gonna pause it. Okay, LAX is in the view. I'm gonna slow it way down. Put the flaps up. And flaps down, actually. Gear down. You can turn those rectangles off if you like. I've been using them so I can get the hang of it and know the right approach. A little bit of a bounce. Ah! See, that bounce is hard. Let's see what it's doing. Crashed. Anyway, it's hard to land that thing because of the speed. I'm going to upload this one onto YouTube.